Good morning, guys. Our goal at Snapdeal will be to capture the market share 100% and reach a new high. The recent demonetization of 500,000 rupee notes has made the online shopping a new trend due to shortage of cash. It is the perfect time to capture the market. To achieve this, we need to focus on villages and rural areas because that is where 70% of the Indians still live. Many people in rural areas have budget to spend but they don't know how and where to. Our job will be to make their every single penny count. Here is how. Relationship. People buy from the people they like. Don't you buy milk from the same milkman for 30 years, his child, grandchild? Why? Because you know him. There's a relationship. He shows up, picks up your calls, and listens to your complaints. Listen to the customer's need very carefully and tell them how will the product help them in their life. Education. Some people often think that online shopping is quite difficult and expensive. Clear this myth. Tell them about our company's easy exchange and return policy where you can return the items right there and then. Today we have around 5,000 kiosks across 65 cities and 70,000 rural areas. We have also started a Smiles program in which 10% of profit will go to the girl child education for that particular district. This year, we will be launching Snapdeal's Dil Ki Deal Diwali Sale. Snapdeal friend, if you lend your smartphone to your friend to shop on Snapdeal, we will give you 1% of cash back in your Snapdeal wallet. So guys, get ready for a fantastic year. Our goal is to make Snapdeal the number one online shopping available even where bottled water is not. Thank you guys.